In Kisumu, in Homa Bay, and in Migori. And I want to say, since then up to now, we as Kenya Red Cross have responded to 108 injuries. Of that 108, the breakdown is there, clear: 55 in Nairobi, 15 in Kisumu, 12 in Garissa, 3 in Homa Bay, 2 in Mombasa, 2 in Siaya, and 1 in Kakamega. And what are these injuries? These injuries are from, you have head injuries, you have gunshot wounds, you have fractures, soft tissue injuries. Last night, I think, was the height of what you may then call fake news in terms of the messages that were going around and the calls that the Red Cross was getting, I and my staff and our 24-hour call center here, asking us to go to Mathare and to Dandora.